Hi, I'm Dr. Chandali Mehta, neurophysiotherapist associated with the AIIMS Hospital, Dombivli. We are here to talk about cycle motors, which help for the rehabilitation of the upper limb and lower limb. It has three different modes: active, passive, intelligent, which is the combination of both. It helps for improving strength, endurance, cardiovascular overall health, and also to improve the range of motion and day-to-day activities. It can be used in various conditions of orthopedic, neurological, and cardiovascular disorders. Whether you are recovering from your injury or managing a chronic condition, we'll move forward with the cycle motors, which is the future of physiotherapy here at AIIMS Hospital.